A new genetic analysis has shown that raccoon dogs in Wuhan were not responsible for transmitting COVID to humans. Subscribe for more news.